Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to use Google Trends to research for profitable products and for profitable niches rather. The Google Trends can be found at google.com/trends, or you just go onto Google and type in Google Trends. So on the search box there you get to see Google Trends there. So this is actually Google Trends official page, and where you get to see what people are searching for. Here are the hot searches in the United States. Here is the keyword, you know, one of the keywords that are really making hot in the market right now, 50,000 searches you can see here. Go click on this arrow here, get to see the next red down 50,000 searches. Click on next, Colin Kaepernick 200,000 searches. Can you see that? Turkey 50,000 searches. American Music Awards 200,000 plus searches. So that's how you get to, you know, if you get to click on, you know, here you get to see a couple of keywords that have been searched for today, that are recently hot today. So you could come, you could click here. If you have a particular keyword, you know, on mind, you could just type in here and then get to explore it, or you just click on hot searches to get to see a couple of other searches that have been searched for. Here is a list, you know, of keywords being searched for mostly as of November 20. You got the keywords, so November 19. You know, just like that, you get to see the hottest keywords that were searched for. So you could also come here, get to break down, you know, get to search for in Japan, India, Singapore, and all that. So let's click on Explore Trends. Let's click on Explore Trends. So we click on Explore Trends. So now we get to, you know, you get to see the searches, you know, the high searches, you know, that have been searched for. So let's just let's say you have a specific niche in mind you want to go into. Let's say you want to go into the health and fitness niche. So you kind of want to research for what people are searching for mostly, so as to know what to create your keywords and create your niche content towards. So you just come in here, just below the search terms there inside this box, you type in your keyword there, health and fitness. Okay, and you just want to search the wide, you know, video. If you want to specify your search, you know, you could just click on there. You get to see what that keyword has been searched for over time. But we don't want to do that. If you want to search, you know, for a specific country, you click, get to select the country you want to search for. But I want to search for worldwide. So let's go back again. Okay, here's our keyword. Let's input our keyword again. Health and fitness. Okay, so we click on web search. So can you see now, it's over time, it's the keyword for health and fitness has decreased over the couple of years. So you could just scroll down and get to see related terms for that keyword and the top rising, you know, keywords for that term, and then, you know, and the top and the rising keywords. You could just come in here and get to search for, you know, you get to search for the keywords, you know, at the regions, you know, that it's been searched for mostly. The one at the one here with the dark blue color shows 100%, that's Australia. Here it's 63, that's United States. Here it's also United States, 63. To click on it, you know, if you want to get a list, you just click on list there. You get to see it here: Australia 100, Ireland 85, New Zealand 68, and so on and so forth. But let's say we want to get the top related terms for this keyword. You click on top. What is actually the top? Let's say you want to get the rising keywords, so you click on rising. So here are the rising keywords that are, you know, they are rising, the keywords that are rising for that specific, you know, keyword we searched for. You know, Northfield Health, fitness expo, that's 150% components of fitness and all that. You could get to click on it and get to break it down. Let's see, can you see? We've broken it down, and now we have here under, you know, fitness expo, we have health fitness expo, we have health expo, health fitness, and so on and so forth. You get to, you can also click on it and get to break the niche down to see other, you know, hot searches on that sub niche. So let's go back. Let's go back again under sports and health. Let's say you want to go into, you know, health and wellness. So you click on health and wellness. You get to get a couple of other sub niches here. If you want to break it down, you get to see what people are searching for. Can you see now? It's health and wellness. You know, the over time it's kind of increasing. Can you see? It's been increasing over the years. So for now, it's kind of a bit dropping for now. So let's go back again. Let's get to search for the other. Let's get to see the graphica, you know, joined for the other keywords. This is what we searched for, health and fitness. Could click on sports and health and get to see what it's like. The same thing for sports and health. It's been dropping over the years. Yeah, but it's a hot niche. It's what's, that's what's rising for now. Can you see now? It's 100 here. So let's say you want to go into sports and fitness, and you can see it's a hot keyword here. It's kind of rising. It's rising. So yeah, it's the top keywords rather. So for, since it's the top keywords, and let's say you want to create an info product, or you want to create a niche, you know, for that, that's for this keyword rather, and you want to look for a product to create, you could just go into ClickBank or Amazon or CJ Commission or CJ rather, and then get to search for this specific keyword under, then get to see a couple of products, affiliate products that you could promote on your website. So basically this is how you get to search for profitable keywords and niches using Google Trends.